Hello, boys and girls. It's good to see you again, and welcome back to the Cookin' Kenny Show. Hey. Today we're going to be talking about something that we all love and enjoy. Milk. That's right. Who doesn't love a good old ice cold glass of milk? Well, we all do. And today we're going to be learning how to milk a cow right here on the Cookin' Kenny Show. That's right, how to milk a cow. Well, we've learned here at the Cookin' Kenny Show, the easiest way to milk a cow is to let someone else do it. That's the easiest way. Hallelujah. But looky here, you can get whole milk, you can get 2% milk, 1% milk, slim milk, and you know, for all you backsliders out there, why, you can even go to the grocery store and get you some powdered milk. That's right, powdered milk. And I just want you to look right here on this milk jug. You can see right here where that black tape is, we have covered up the manufacturer's name right there. See? Cause we don't want to be sued at the Cookin' Kenny Show. You know, not again. You know, cause I mean, the last time that Earl, Lonzo, Bubba, and Associates was in here and paid us a visit, my, it wasn't pretty. I'm like, well, looky here. We got a special guest on the show today. It's Little Susie. Wake up, Little Susie. Wake up. Wake up, Little Susie. Wake up. My. Well, look here. Tune in next week because we're going to be making another one of your favorites, Nacho Mama's Tacos. That's right. And just remember, boys and girls, now, when the weather gets pretty out here and all that snow disappears, Cookin' Kenny's going to have better things to do. That's right. But for now, it's see you later from Cookin' Kenny. Cut. Hey, somebody get some water in here. Get that bucket of water in here and throw it on Little Susie. See if we can't wake her up. See if we can't wake Little Susie up. Get that water in here.